Alrighty, so excuse my voice.
It's like I had another rotten cold or something going on here. But as I promised, I'm going to try and do this a little different and see if it'll come out any better. I'm not holding my breath. Anyway, if it doesn't work out, I definitely will not be uploading it. And I'll see what else I can work out. Anyway, this one here is going to be like the one we did here. But I'm going to be using these three colors instead of these three. Anyway, I'm going to try and make it smaller because I really don't need all of these colors. For all these different canes or whatever you want to call them that I'm making. Because, you know, I want to see, you can really want to make so much stuff. Anyway, here we go. I'm going to try and use equal amounts. I will be using a square cutter. I have this one that I will use to make them the same size. And I might just do one of these each and cut it in half so I don't end up with so much. And I have tried making different options and things on my iPhone, but I don't know if it's worked or not. Anyway, so I'm going to just roll these out on, I'm going to start off on a thicker setting, but number one, which is my thickest, cut this one in half. Excuse me. And then I'm going to go down to probably a two. So I just want to get enough to get one square out of it. Get a little bit more there. So if I need more, I'll just add more to it. There's one. And a little bit of green in there. Or other color in there. I don't care. It doesn't matter when it's all mixed up. You don't even notice that stuff. Don't stress too much. Anyway, sorry about my squeaky chair. I'm sure somebody won't like it, but it's alright. I can't afford to go out and buy a new one. Almost done with this one. I'm gonna do the other one. I'm not pausing or anything. If you want to fast forward, please feel free to do so. This one, and I am off to the right over here rolling my clay, so I apologize, I'm not in screen while I do this. It's going to take me a second. Oops. Take me a second and I'll be right back in screen. Sorry, I just had a little mess here for a minute. A little sticking on. That's got enough. Here we go. So now I have my cutter. Getting clay everywhere. Guess I'm not really feeling the best, but I thought I'd give it a whirl. And then I get to the corner, it's like, I'm sick and tired of being sick and tired. So, it's not a very good cutter, but it's the only square that I have. And these days I'll go and treat myself to some more. Yeah, it's like other people say it too. It's not like we get rich off of doing this, you know? We do this because we enjoy doing clay. And if we can give somebody else, you know, an idea, something of what to do or what to make or whatever. That's all this is about. We don't make money. I don't, you know, survive off of these tutorials. By no means, that's why I have a full-time job. And no, I'm not cutting these very quick either. I don't even care. It's not awful. But this is how important it is to get them equal. It's not. It's not important at all. I really hope I'm still in shot here, but I'm just layering. I actually want the white in the middle, so I'm going to put the green on the bottom. Then the white. Then this pinky. The entire design. Pink. Pink. And this was the green I used in the last one. Which it's green. And then the pearl. Alrighty. Alright, so back with the green, pearl, and pink. That's it. I'll just clean up this a little bit. That's probably where I'm getting this black from. Where that came from. Other than one of my other experiments that I've been doing. So I'm just gonna roll it out, you know, like I did the other one. You know, on the screen here. Excuse me. I'm not being fussy, fancy, nothing. Just rolling it out. Layering it on. Excuse me again. I'll cut it in half. And just layer it. Obviously, I'm going to put the pink on top of the green. Right? See? Layers. I'm going to do it one more time. Let's push it back up a little bit. Not that I have to, it's just I like playing with my clay. You don't have to if you don't want to. It's everybody's own choice as to what they want to do with this. As you can see, it's starting to show through, so that's definitely going to be my last one. So I do want to get some layers of color going on here. Now, can you see how thin this is? And again, you don't have to do it this thin. You could have just did the once like I did, or before this one. If you want it thinner, do it again. Excuse me, really, I'm just going to block it up. Not being fussy with it. The sneeze coming on. And yawn. Hey, sick and tired of being sick and tired. Anyway, that's what it is. You can see this block is a lot smaller than the other one I made. Because I'm just doing this as an example. So then, I'm just going to dig into it. I'll make sure my blade here, you know what I mean? Is clean, so I'm just going to wipe this off carefully. So I'm going to slice me up myself. And I'm just going to do like, I get it bent a little bit, right? Just a little bit. And I'm just going to, you know, kind of cut into a little bit, not a lot. Just bouncing around. This one piece. And another piece. See, you get these cool shapes, and yeah, it sounds a little bit thicker than others, and that's fine. And you can pick which side you like. Side you like the best. If you like this side or this side. Can you see? I hope you can see. I don't know if it's focusing good because I can't see it with crap. It's all plugged up and everything, so yeah, it's like it's allergies or. I caught a cold from the students, or what it is, but this is me. I'm not doing a COVID test because I don't like them. Anyway, here we go. Nope, I don't throw any of them away. Like all of these little pieces, I like these colors too. I found them very cool. They're nice and pastel-y. Starting to find more of my favorite colors. See. Yeah, and this isn't my, what you call, big time profession, you know. I enjoy doing it, so if it's not perfect, I apologize. I'm not perfect. I don't think any of us are. I just do my best to show you different things and ways of doing things, that's it. And I might as well just chop it all down now. What do you think? Is that really pretty? Yeah, I don't know, well, that's some clay. And let me see. What did I use for my other one? Isn't that funny because I don't even see my pieces? Oh, silly Willie. I used translucent, didn't I? Yeah, I must have translucent in the other one too, and I didn't use it in this. Again, use whatever you want. I'm going to use this little bit of pearl that I have left. I have another pack of it. I don't know. I'm not really 100% sure. But anyway, and I'm just going to roll this over on my number two as well. Why? Because I can. It's that simple. Roll it on whatever setting you want to. I'm going in there too, and I just don't care. I don't know what it is with, I mean, I love my casting machine, don't get me wrong, but I just find I'm constantly cleaning it. Whatever. Alright, there. Piece of clay. And I'm just going to layer some of these on it. And I like this one, it's got a lot of detail. I wish I could find a cutter too. What do I have? Maybe I'll just do a freehand or something. I don't know. I'll pick these pieces up without destroying them. Excuse me. I think it's pretty, isn't it? See where I kind of missed there? I'm going to stick that one on top of it. These ones I'm just going to set to the side. I'm going to use them right now. Maybe, maybe, but not right now. Oh, goofy. Tired for this yawning, but I am tired. I'm sleepy. Alright, now I need to. That's out a little bit. I'm just going to roll it with my roller. Yeah, I'm being really slack tonight. Oh my goodness. You wouldn't catch me doing it quite like this. Again, it, you can see it doesn't make a whole lot of difference. I'm tired. So, I'm doing it like this. Oh, excuse me. Excuse me again. Piece of paper. Give it a quick little burnish. And this paper, I'm gonna rip it off. Apologize for the ripping noise. I won't rip it again. It's pretty easy outside. I'll use this one over here. Let's get it off. Make sure it's all nice and smooth. I'm just going to cut one out. What's... I'm just thinking, what shape should I use? Oh, I'm so confused. I don't like making big, bulky. Okay, so I'm going to use the Oh, not the smallest, but the next one up. Excuse me. There's always the part. Okay, when am I going to cut it out? I like these. They remind me of our geodes. So I'm going to get some of that in there. I'm just going to do that. I think I want to get my partial glove. That's right here, and I can't seem to grab it. And I'm not gonna be able to see this. I see I've used it a few times. Yeah, I can see it. There. I'm gonna go right there and I'm gonna have to stand up. Get my in there. Down the wall. And push. Okay, push. There we go. Nice and cute. And you know the other thing I love about these cutters is you can even use these for the earrings too, right? Maybe I'll do that. I think I will. Let me see my little glove again. Okay, I can do one like right here. A little bit of white. I don't mess up my other ones here. That popped. Oh! Sneaky little buggers. I love using this too. Right there, I guess it's gonna be. Oops. I like that centerpiece right there. I'm gonna do that. Apologize for sniffing. Make sure I don't cut into my other one. Alright, so I'm going to bake these, and when I'm done, I'll come back, and I'll show you my results. Hey, I'm back. Okay, so here you go. This is the pendant I did, and I did it with, I've got resin on it. Charmin shot, resin, sand at the sides, with some resin on there or something. But anyway, here it is. I'm gonna just put this on it. And the earrings to go with it. And I need it. Something different. I'm trying something different. So I came across this cutter and did that. Again, just put the same cord thing on it. I thought this looked pretty on there. There we go. That's this tutorial, and let's get the fingers crossed that it actually worked. I'm probably way off focus again. I don't know. Is it this angle here? I can't really see where I am that well, but there you go. Hope you enjoyed the tutorial, and I'll see you next time. Bye.